up, peeps? And we're back. And we're just running the game straight through again. So let's get on moving. We left off in the last episode. Hopefully you guys are making sure that you go check out the previous episodes, because we are doing a complete run through of this. And something I meant to say during the last one was I really want to thank you guys who are taking the time out to watch this. This isn't like a big hit or anything, but I just thought it'd be cool to add some new content to the channel. And we're definitely going to continue it. No matter how well or bad it does, we are going to continue to just play some games and just get some gameplay footage on the channel. We are going to start adding in some vlogs, some other videos of some IRL stuff. And I'm looking forward to it. I'm really looking forward to, you know, getting other content out there and putting it on the channel. We're trying to figure out if we want to make a secondary channel for like the vlog stuff, or we just want to have it all on the one main channel, since how we're still trying to grow this one. But we'll see. We don't really know exactly what we're going to do yet. But let's get back into the game and look at this red tree. What is this? Are we supposed to... Which way should we go? Left, right, right, left, right, left. You always leave with your left, so let's go left.
I wonder what will snap and kill his wife.
What? Somebody talking about me? Who this is?
This again.
He wearing an Adidas jacket? He sure is. Make sure ain't something up here we gotta grab. Nothing. No bullet! Bullet! What the what? It's a dead end now, okay?
You shouldn't trust him.
Oh wait, I came this way, okay. Wait, no, that was... Okay. Wait a second. Kinda turned around that. Wait, so what? We went that... This is so crazy. Okay.
Don't come too close. We don't know what he'll do.
Are you gonna find out what I'll do? That is gonna lead me right back to where we just came out of. What? Yeah, we're back at the tree again. Okay. All right. So let's try another way. Oh, something bad's happening. Oh, we're going to go this way. Oh, this one is around to the tree again, isn't it?
Soft. He shouldn't have let him come. Now he'll drag us all down.
It's running like some type of... Oh! Right, some type of pit or something, it seems. I don't know. Hear bullets whizzing. Oh. What?
Sheriff.
God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. Anyway, I just wanted to say that we're dropping the search. It's nothing personal. But hey, you left him there to die. It's only fair you die alone out there as well. Goodbye, Ellis.
What? Damn, bro, savage! Why can't I move? I can't move!
Calm down. Just calm down.
Oh. What was that?
You let everyone down.
Bro, this game is so damn trippy. Oh, what the hell? Can I pull out my flashlight? Okay. So we came from that way, so we gotta go this way. Man, found all kinds of pictures. Did I miss one? Let's make sure we didn't miss one. Nope, okay. Did not miss one. Shut! Hey. Oh, this ain't fine, this ain't fine, this ain't fine, this ain't fine, this ain't fine. No! Put my cell phone. Messages. Look up. Look up. Oh my god, bro. I don't wanna.
What the fuck?
Oh shit! Oh! No. Oh my god.
Oh, like I can't take it anymore. Make it stop!
Oh my god. Tripping balls again. No big deal. It's all the meds they got me on. No big deal. Oh my god, bro. If you say look up one more again.
Jess? I was it. Jess? Fuck.
Alright, we're gonna fall in the water. Oh god.
What did you do with the kid? The kid. That's what you're worried about. Stupid little man. I could just slit your throat and wear your skin. Then why don't you? You'll have to work for that. You see what you've done. Try as you might, you can only do harm.
No. You did this.
Me? All I did was give you a choice. You chose the dog. And now it's dead.
Oh, he better not be dead.
I failed you all.
Now you have nothing. Now you are ready. Come. It's time.
Jess, I'm so sorry. For everything. If only I could...
If only I hadn't married you. If only I'd listened.
Jess, please. I know I messed up.
You killed them, Ellis.
What?
You're a murderer and a coward.
No.
I'm leaving, Ellis. You know what you need to do? Be a man for once.
Oh, really? Really? I need to be a man. Woman? Word again? You need to be a woman. What if I told you that? Be a lady. And we're back awake.
No. No, not this place again.
Why? I did everything you wanted me to. What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Bullet, I... How could I...
Oh, we got ourselves another pickle. Hopefully we can collect them all. tape.
Please, let it be something useful.
What in the hell?
Oh my god.
Okay, so he's in the house. Somewhere in the house. We're coming, Peter. Don't you worry about it, home dog. Home skillet, we come. I guess we're just saying. That bullet was just crazy. Okay, there's a house up there. Let's look around here real quick. There ain't nothing else we're leaving behind, because, you know, we want to unlock everything. You can hear the trash. Nope, can't pick none of that up. I knew there was something. Set in progress. Patient team. The children leave the patient's house in the woods. If I'm going to end the monastery, don't make disturbance. Make sure you guys, if you really want to read this, just pause the video. You guys take a gander at it. I'm good. I'm a fast, like, skim reader. So just read through it real quick. If you want to read it again, just pause the video. Let's get on up here. Okay. I'm not scared, you're scared. I'm not scared, you're scared. That door just shut behind me, sure did. Nope. Oh.
No going back, Ellis. There never was.
Okay.
Let's get this over with. These marks again. Locked.
But were any of these doors unlocked previously? CSE. No, he does a good job. He, like, none of the... Okay. None of the tape catches him, like, opening doors or anything. This is not where I want to be right now, bro. About what is this? So the patient has been brought around somewhere. If I say, I don't know about this, let's go. Oh, so he already had mental problems before the military. Hey, that's IRL. These flashbacks to me in this game have probably been one of the hardest things to deal with this game. Not the scary stuff is scary, right? It gives them jump scares, but the PTSD side of the game is pretty solid, pretty realistic feeling.
Locked. There's got to be a key somewhere.
Okay, there's probably a key upstairs. Come on, gotta find the key. Gotta find the key. Just looking for a key, people. A key? Oh, I found a key. And there's gonna be something that's gonna jump out at me as I pull my camera back out. Nope. Okay.
Check.
Oh, what? Oh my god. Oh my god. So my wife is upstairs doing some cooking, and I think she just dropped something, and it scared the ever living crap out of me. Thanks, babe. I appreciate you. Yeah, what can go wrong with going down in a super dark basement like this? In a place we already know. What?
How did I end up? Won't budge.
Okay. Let's see. Make sure it's not like a. What? Fuck is that? I know y'all see that. Oh god.
Jeez.
Oh! Shit! Oh my god, bro.
That one was different. The light just made it angry.
Oh my god, my heart is beating so fast right now. Turn it off. Walk past.
Come on, work.
This game, man. Bro, let's get back a knife or something I can pick up. This is definitely where he's at. Right? Nope. Why is this running now? I don't think this hole was here last time. Okay, gotta take the watch. Sweet. Open the door. So that door should be open. Keep crossing like cross is gonna do anything to help me.
Peter.
Well, I keep, my guy, like, Cross is gonna help me. What?
What the?
Oh. Oh! Oh, my God, bro. Oh, my God, why? My heart is beating too fast for this. I should not have drank a Red Bull earlier. Say it gives you power, it gives you a chance to hold life in your palm, you touch the twigs, and you run your fingers through their bones. Ooh. Okay, so yeah, so they are like little voodoo dolls or hex dolls or whatever you want to call it. Big-ass house. Okay. Ooh, let's go this way.
It's done. It's done. No point dwelling on the past. This is your chance to do something good, Ellis. Don't waste it.
Oh my god, bro. Oh. You are for her. Shit. We got a guy going here for something. Oh, is this a phone? Just too much, can take my own, didn't drag me down. Nope, give me my camera. Sis. Hey, nothing here, what the heck? Shit.
So how many years has it been? Four.
Nope, 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 nope. No, I'm not paying attention. I'm not paying attention. I'm not paying attention. Who's this? The boy doesn't like him. Break 10 totems. Nice. That was an extremely loud achievement. Oh, man. Oh, hey. that? Oh, that's the sheriff. I mean, he's dead, so that's kind of weird, but. God. Careful, beware. Be careful, don't look. Be careful, don't look.
Don't look.
Oh, God. There's more of them around here, but I don't care. Yep. Not looking. How am I supposed to get through there? God, you can see it right there. Can't jump that though. Is there like a part of the tape where this is gone? There's anything where the door disappears. Ah, it's nerve wracking. Okay, nothing there. Let's see if we go this way. Okay. Let's do that. We're good. These are the ones that get scared by light or get angry at light. So I'm not even hear them breathing. Oh, keep going. Where am I supposed to go?
We got a robbery in progress. A convenience store near Burkittsville.
Oh, God, that shadow scared the shit out of me. Probably. What? Snipes. Follow the path. Don't look at nothing. I ain't looking at shit. I ain't looking at nothing. What? Nope. Keep going.
Um,
Oh! Woo! Oh my god. Alright guys, we're gonna go ahead and call this one right here because I need to take me a heartbreak. Like if I don't take, yeah. As always guys, remember if you enjoyed the content to leave a like down below, hit the subscribe, do all the stuff and things that helps out the channel a whole lot. And as always, you guys are the shit. Love y'all. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.